in the Karasuno Volleyball Club GC. And that's how I got stuck in the club room with the Saki. Quick question, did you two make me grandbabies? I wish. Noya. Man, I would have made a great uncle. I'm sorry, bro. They do realize that boys can't get pregnant, right? Not in a megaverses. How do you know that? I read one put with Inita on the weekends. Try it, maybe you and Tsukishima may try something new. Yams, let's do it. Okay, Tsuki. Why is my team like this? Deal with it.
It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. On days like this, kids like you should be burning in hell.
One step left now, it's almost time. Show you what my determination has to left for you to get back to. You should be prepared to just die. Like all your friends,
you're gonna have a bad time. But kids like you don't play by the rules. And guys like me, it ain't easy to be played for fools. So let's go, let the room get shit up. Let's go,
just a go ahead and just hit me since you're able. We know my determination is unstable. I'm not even mad because I keep on dying. But I don't even know why I'm trying.
You're not gonna win, we'll be here together. Fighting in this judgment hall forever. Now you just reset each time I'll beat ya. But I'll always be right back here to meet ya. I know you're mean.
Not see what this all meant.
Go ahead and try to hit me if you're able. You should know by now the message's off the table. Think that you could try to spare me like I'm some pawn. When you didn't spare my brother, so get dumped out.
I can't believe I didn't recognize that sooner. That's my jam. Kiyoko-san, you know this? Of course, this is the trio version. Who suggested this? I did. You have great taste in music, my man. What the fuck is going on? That was a lyric prank. So Narita and Chara ain't fighting? No, why the fuck would we? Told ya. Damn it. Or, no entertainment. You're not hurt, right, Chika? No, what the fuck, I can kill anyone instantly. Just making sure. Enough with the love-aid-ova shit.